Right, I'm here in the back. You can tell where the everything's piled up. Water's gone down. So the water was up to pretty much up to here. Probably up to this spot right here. Has to be. Flooded back in the barn. Something here, I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a piece of... Oh! See where the water was up to. Water was up to the middle of the tractor. Well, I'm gonna go in there. That was pretty much underwater. Yep, that was all underwater. Foot underwater. That hole is under foot underwater. Afraid to go in here. This is all a foot underwater in here. And you can see the... it was a foot deep in here. So I got lucky then. Good. It feet. Well, that's all toast. We'll be throwing a bunch of stuff away. That concrete's all no good. Bunch of stuff underwater. And there's a water line right there. Oh, here's the water line. So it was up to my knee. Looks like my trailer moved. Used to be facing this way. You can see where the old spot was. Totally moved sideways. Go. That's how high the water was. To that middle bar. Coming through the fence.